power that gave us all a way when there didn't seem to be a way.
Amen.
And I'm glad that through that blood that we've been delivered out of every bind and chain and every form of sin that would have prevailed. And God saw fit that we would have this opportunity to worship freely and to be free from our former sin. And I thank God we're no longer bound to those things.
Amen.